Hello, everybody. I would probably be getting ready for Wise Woman, but we don't have it tonight. Means we're probably eating wraps and stuff like that tonight, and leftovers from last night. And I just threw on these shorts with this Aeropostale tank top and I threw over my Civil Line shirt. I didn't do the dishes and do a little bit of laundry. I don't know if she'll come over, but she didn't answer her phone. Going to do laundry. I still have my hair in a headband. It's camp night too. At Camp Confidence. That is at the 7:30 is the kickoff to camp to summer. We went signed up, she's not answering her phone. We might not even have staff tonight. I bet you try would be hard, baby. So I have a wrap up. I kinda wanna finish and I didn't eat since lunch. That was like 11, close to 12. My wrap looks like from yesterday. And I'm just eating off and watching Netflix. My stuff around the house to do. Dishes. Cutting coupons. See, this is so good. And was busy day. I didn't have to get my Q-tip. But I have to. I don't want to eat in front of you guys, but what I'm doing, relaxing, eating, I'm gonna watch Netflix, eat my wrap, and just relax because I don't know if I'm gonna have staff because Wise Woman is canceled. But other stuff because when I'm signed up for it, he's probably doing something. And yeah, I'll vlog you guys later. And yeah, I'll probably talk to you guys later. Bye.